Back. It's time for Tapology to make some noise. Just go right on the fucking election. Don't give a shit. By level wise, this is his strongest Pokemon. How did that not knock it out? Its defense is piss poor. Like, the legitimate level of piss poor, meaning it fucking sucks. Yeah, I'm being paralyzed. Just enough to take a hit from it. Oh shit, I'm done. I'm not living that. I knew I should have switched. It's even a critical hit. Ah! I'm running Typhlosion now, but for revenge. Well, there goes the fucking dragon, mate. Another fucking critical hit. You gotta be shitting me. Doesn't knock it out, I swear to God. Thank you. I'll just continue to spam double team, I'll sit here and... ain't living that. And that's for damn sure. Because after I do these gym leader matches, I'm gonna train my ass up to level 75. I'm gonna be. Since I'm especially like way ahead of it. Because this is coming out December 3rd, and the day this is recorded is November 20th. I'll actually really have the chance to be like, I can do this. So by the time I come back around, I'll actually be able to do it. You're going out in a fiery form of death. You of all fucking things live that. Fuck you. How the fuck is this thing living at? In any sense. You're fucked now. This thing. Overheat land, you're done. Can you not draw on the battle that you already are gonna lose? Let's make it simple on yourself. Let it happen. Going that one's not gonna go now. How? Thank you. Jesus Christ. Yeah, Typhlosion holds the amulet coin, so. So next time, after I go heal off screen, we are facing America's next. I'm gonna see you then.